Welcome to the Good Food Factory. My name is Sienna, and today we'll be working with
Kate, Elena, and Stella.
We are going to be making hummus today with pita chips.
Today our ingredients are garbanzo beans, tahini, garlic, lemon, sea salt, and olive oil.
Today we are going to be working with garlic. We're going to take our butter knife and smash it. We're going to take all the skin off the garlic and put all the garlic in the food processor.
The next ingredient is a lemon. We're going to juice it right into the food processor.
Your third ingredient is garbanzo beans. Drain the liquid into a measuring cup. Then, pour the garbanzo beans into your food processor.
Now we're gonna add 2 tablespoons of tahini.
Today we're
done.